Hello everyone, my name is Akshay Tripathi and today we are going to fix ShadowPlay not ready. So for this, close the application, right click, go into the properties, and after this exe, add ShadowPlay. Click apply, continue, okay. And now reopen this application. So as you can see, ShadowPlay is ready to record your games. So I hope it works for you guys, and if it does, do not forget to like the video and do not forget to press that red subscribe button. Thank you guys.